great experience to get to know each student. They're all so fun and so spunky, and they have worked really, really hard for this graduation, and they're super excited to show you guys all the hard work that they have done. All right, let's get these little learners graduated, guys.
All right, my friends, you may stand up. Hi, everybody. I am Miss B. I am one of the co-teachers in preschool too. And so I just want to start off with a little speech today. So today is a day of tiny gowns, big smiles, and even bigger dreams. As we gather here to celebrate the graduation of our preschool class, we're not just marking the end of their first academic journey, we're also celebrating the beginning of a lifetime of learning. To our graduates, you are little caterpillars who have just begun to weave your cocoons. Inside, magic is happening as you prepare to spread your wings and fly into the world of kindergarten. You've learned your ABCs and 1-2-3s, but more importantly, you've learned to be kind, to share, and to be curious about the world around you. As you move on to bigger schools, remember the lessons you've learned here. Keep asking questions, exploring, and using your imagination. The world is a big, beautiful place, and it's all yours to discover. Congratulations, Gibbies. The future is bright and full of possibilities, and today, we celebrate you.
Yeah.
Gibbies are finally graduating. I'm so proud of this spunky, wild, confident group, as y'all can see. I want to thank each and every one of y'all for trusting us and allowing us to pour into them every day. This year hasn't been the easiest, but they've endured, we've endured, and emotional. I'm so proud of them. They've grown into beautiful little leaders, and I know whatever classroom they step into, they'll take charge like they do here. Which is great, because some of them take charge. But I just want y'all to always remember to be strong, be confident. Wherever you go, just always be you. Thank you for the gifts.
All right, you guys want to come sit on the floor so we can watch our slideshow?
Yeah.
Yeah.
What the?
What the?
I want to take my little glass off.
Can I take my hat off, though?
You can take it off for a second, but
we're not
supposed to put it on you.
Okay.
I'm
trying to
take my hat off, but
there we go.
Oh, I was singing again, Miss Elizabeth. You wouldn't know, but we got so graduated.
Oh, I am happy. I'm happy.
I can't see the pictures of them.
She was staring out the window, there she was, plain and saying, I can't wait to
get me.
She said, I'll make my own money, and I'll make my own rules. Mama put the car and park out there in front of school. And she kissed her head and said, I was just like you. You're gonna miss me. You're gonna want this back. You're gonna wish these days hadn't gone by so fast. These are some good times. So take a good look around. You may not know it now. You're gonna miss me. She's a brand new bride in her warm bedroom apartment, and her daddy stops by. He tells her it's a nice place. She says, it'll do for now. Starts talking about babies by her house. Daddy shakes his head and says, baby, just look. Come on, miss. You're gonna want this back. You're gonna waste these days. Hadn't gone by.
Thank you.
Children have endured, they have endured it as well, and I can't appreciate them
enough for sticking with us, trusting in us, sticking with TLE, and loving TLE the way Maria and Miss B. All right, are we ready? Alexander. Mr. Alexander also got the Flexi Flamingo Award for being the most athletic in class.
Woo-hoo!
Reese Griffiths. The mischievous award for being the class clown. Miss Oakland Martin. Miss Oakland also got the Phoebe Phonics Award for being the bookworm of the class. Scarlett McPeak. Miss Scarlett got the Penny Polite Award for always using her manners.
I give you that. Let me see that picture.
Mr. Isaiah Rosen. And he got the Bubbles Award for being such an amazing classroom leader. I'll hold on to it for you. All right, we have one more song for you guys. You guys can stand up and join me. Congratulations, guys. All right, guys.
Good.
Thank you all for coming out. I promised them a party afterwards. Their cake is pretty cool if you would like to get a picture of it before we cut into it. We also have refreshments over there. You guys feel free to dig in. All right, go party, guys. One more thing. Their awards are also behind you guys. Each child has a little packet of stuff to take home.
I'm